What's that over there?
I'm not sure, little bear. Let's go and find out.
Hello?
Oh, hello there. I'm Ted the Telescope.
Hello, Ted. I'm Little Bear, and this is Big Bear. What are you doing out here, Ted?
I'm searching the skies with my friends. We're part of the Cherenkov Telescope Array, CTA for short. In fact, there are over 100 telescopes in CTA in 2 different places in the world. So there's a group of us here in Chile, South America, and a group of telescopes in La Palma off the coast of Africa.
Oh wow, that's a lot of telescopes.
So what is it that you're searching for?
We search the skies for gamma rays.
Gamma rays?
Gamma rays are a bit like X-rays. You've heard of them, right?
Yeah. The things they use to take pictures of your bones with at the hospital.
Exactly. Gamma rays are like those, but much more energetic.
Oh, cool. But why do you want to find gamma rays?
By looking at gamma rays, we'll be able to see all sorts of objects in the night sky, like all sorts of different kinds of stars. Ones that spin around really fast, we call those ones pulsars. And ones that are really big and explode. We call those ones supernovas. We want to look at these to see if we can learn more about what's happening around them and in our universe.
Wow, I didn't know there was so much cool stuff in space. I want to know more. How can you see all these things so far away? What's a pulsar? What's a...
Now, little bear. It's getting a bit late. Let's save it for another time.